As the Palestinian Authority continues its relentless bid to create a Palestinian state in the biblical heartland of Israel, some Palestinian insiders say President Mahmoud Abbas's regime is riddled with corruption, paid for by Western tax dollars.
Mahmoud Abbas has led the fight for Palestinians since the 2004 death of Chairman Yasser Arafat. In addition to leaving a leadership opening, Arafat left behind secret bank accounts filled with $1 billion or more in public funds and international aid taken from his own people. As Abbas, also known as Abu Mazen, took over, Palestinians hoped for change.
When Abu Mazen came to power, he spoke about reforming the security services and the judiciary. It means that he recognized that there is corruption.
Ahmed lives in a West Bank city under Palestinian Authority control. We've hidden his identity to protect his life.
What happened was that they created ways to cover up corruption when complaints were made.
About 2 million people live here in the West Bank, biblical Judea and Samaria, under Palestinian Authority rule. And while the world blames Israel for oppressing Palestinians, some say the Palestinians themselves are most often the oppressors.
Most of the Palestinians know about the corruption, but the normal citizens are afraid because there is terror against them, and they know that they cannot do anything, and they and their families and children could be subjected to dangers and sexual abuse.
Ahmed said authorities lie about people, saying they're dealing drugs, collaborating with Israel, or acting immorally if they have a personal vendetta against someone.
I know another case when somebody asked a man from Fatah to give him his pay, but he refused. After that, a group came after midnight, entered his home, and killed him, and they abused his family and threw him from the window, and beat his children very badly. When people intervened, they issued a statement saying this man was an agent of Israel.
Human rights attorney Caleb Maya says he's concerned both about Israel and also for Palestinians living under Abbas.
If somebody in the Palestinian Authority was to stand in the public square and criticize Mahmoud Abbas, they'll be arrested, many times tortured, and sometimes they just disappear. There's a huge fear factor.
And to make things worse, this corruption and oppression is financially supported by taxpayers in the West. According to a 2014 congressional report, the U.S. government has committed more than $5 billion to the Palestinians since the mid-1990s.
Yet, the average Palestinian is still living in abject poverty.
While Abbas is blasting Israel and pushing hard for recognition of an independent state, some are saying it would only be a disaster.